Hey guys, this is Manak from Civil Center, and I welcome all of you back to another video on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, in Tekla Structural Designer software, we have the options of, the releases in supports. We can make our supports as your pinned, fixed, but we also have an option of your partially fixed in Tekla Structural Designer 2020. So we'll just view that and we'll see how to make the support partially fixed and when we can apply a particular percentage of fixing so that we apply a portion of the moment and the portion of the moment is not released. So under the releases option in the Tekla Structural Designer software we do it. So let's just check it out. How can we do it? So this is the software interface and let's say we want to just change the releases of this particular beam. We'll select this and then we can just go to our releases here, and here we can have the option of select the option of partially fixed. So if you select the option of partially fixed, then we can select the percentage, let's say 60%. You can give a percentage of this partially fixed. By default, if you find like this beam, the stiffness is fixed, you just have to select it from here and make it partially fixed at the portions you want. So this is if you can just expand this is N1 and this is N2. So this will be your N1 from left to right and this will be your N2. You can also double click on it. We have made the N1. You can check the releases span 1. So the N1 is partially fixed by 60% and the N2 is fully fixed. So like this, we can just change the releases so that only portion of moment is released. So now I have applied it to one particular beam. Now if we want to apply it to the entire structure, entire model, what can we do? So under the review option, we have an option of here show alter state. And as you can see, after clicking on here, I can also go to this attributes and just check fixed pinned. So as they are showing that these two levels, this is partially supported, and this is your pinned, and this is your pinned, and the green ones, they are fixed. So now I can have an option, select an option here of set on, and say if I just click on any particular beam, then you can see I can toggle. I made this as your fixed. If I just select on any object, it will become fixed. So like this, I can make changes. And if I want, let's say if I want to make them all partially fixed, how can I do this? I can go to the rotational stiffness, and in the rotational stiffness, I'll just click on partially fixed, and this mode is set to set on, and I'll just click. So the white portions are partially fixed, as you can see. So the beams which I'll select, they will become partially fixed. So like that, in the similar way, I can just make all my desired beams as partially fixed. So this is the way in which I can do this, in which I can achieve this. And there is one more option. Let us go back to our structural view. And there is one more option here. Suppose I want to select this and I can simply go to my releases and then check it's partially fixed. In spite of the partially fixed, I'll just do spring linear. So if I select spring linear, I'll have to select a value of the stiffness. So it will be in kilonewton per radian. So let me just give it a value of 4,500. And after I select the 4,500, this particular end, that is the end one, is this one. So this particular end will possess that, this will be spring linear 4,500. Now, if I want to check this, we'll go to our particular, we have to go to our particular review view. So for that, let us just go to load and design and then design all set. So in the review view, now here we can just check on show alter state, and in the attributes we'll just click on your fixed pinned. As you can see, fixed, pinned, partially fixed. In the top we have fixed and this is partially fixed. Here also, if I just can change it to rotational stiffness, and rotational stiffness partially fixed, spring linear I'll select. Now as you can see, this beam has been selected as spring linear with a coefficient of 4500 kN per radian. So if I want to just apply this on other beams, I have to simply click on set on and then click any beam, and this will be your particular spring linear. If I just select the right thread span, it will be applied to this portion. If I just click on any left or in the center, it will be applied to the whole beam. So like that I can do, like that I can just make changes to any beam which I want, either one portion or the full portion. As per my preference, I can do it. So like this, you can just set on all the beams, all the required beams you want as spring linear with a different coefficient of the linearity. You can also insert the coefficient here, let's say 4500, and then you can just set it. Then you can set it like this. So all this spring linear which you have set will have the coefficient of 4500. And if you just right click on the right part of this, only one part will be done. And if you just click on the left part, the left part will be done. And if you click it on the center, the whole will be done. Like that you can do. Okay, it's very simple actually. So hope you found this video useful. This will be helpful if you want to design your beam support as spring linear or partially fixed. So if you like this video, please leave us a comment. And if you want to have advanced training from us on Tekla Structural Designer or any other software related to structural design, you can just register using the link given below, or you can drop a message at WhatsApp. Just check out the description, you'll have the WhatsApp number, and you'll also have the registration link containing a list of our courses. And we hope to meet you soon. Bye bye. See you in the next video.